Hey boys and girls, welcome back to Music Time with Mrs. Wiegand. This week we're going to work on our inner hearing. So what is inner hearing? Well, inner hearing is being able to hear something in our heads. Like when we read, we can hear the words in our head. Or when we sing, we can sing the words in our head. So we're going to practice our inner hearing with a song that you probably all know. It's called Head, Shoulders, Knees, and Toes. So if you remember, the song goes head, put your hands on your head, then shoulders, both hands on your shoulders, and then knees, our hands on our knees, and then we're going to reach down and sink toes and toes down there. Our toes are all the way down there, and then we're going to sing that again and go eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Now we're going to sing it once through, and then we're going to repeat it, but instead of singing out loud, we're going to use our inner hearing on certain words. The second time we sing it through, we're going to not sing head, but we're going to use our inner hearing to sing it in our heads, or you could just hum it. Say, instead of that. So do that with me. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Very good. And then we're going to sing a third time. We're going to hum head and shoulders, and then head, shoulders, knees. And the last time, head, shoulders, knees, and then toes. We're going to hum those. Then we're going to sing it once more through, singing all the words to the song. So let's get the song started and we'll practice our inner hearing. All right. Next song, which is called Deep and Wide, and we're also going to practice our inner hearing with it as well. So let's learn the song. It's very short, very simple. So it starts out with, and we have some motions that go along with it. So we're going to put our hands, lower our hands, and we're going to kind of squat down and go deep and wide. You try that. Deep and wide. And then we're going to repeat it. Deep and wide. And then the next part, there's a fountain flowing deep and wide. You try that. There's a fountain flowing deep and wide. Very good. And then we're going to repeat it. Deep and wide. Deep and wide. You try that. Deep and wide. Deep and wide. There's a fountain flowing deep and wide. You try that. There's a fountain flowing deep and wide. So it ends a little bit on a higher note than the first time we sang it. After we sing it through the first time, we're going to use our inner hearing for the word deep. So we're going to hum deep, go and wide. Next time we sing it through, we're going to do and. You try that. And then the next time we sing it around, it's going to be fountain. So since it has two syllables, we're going to hum twice. It goes, there's a flowing, and you try that. There's a flowing, and very good. All right, boys and girls, I think we're ready to play the song and sing and practice our inner hearing with this song. So I'm going to get it started and we'll get to singing. This week singing and practicing our inner hearing, and I hope you did as well, and I will see you guys all next week. Have a wonderful week. Bye for now.